tried his best to get on with his work, but the troublesome trucks had spotted a chance for a tease. Poor, poor Bill, he works, he suffers, while Ben, his twin, gets brand new buffers. I might not have new buffers, he said, but I still know how to biff troublesome trucks. No! Mavis cried. But it was too late. Ben puffed into the quarry with his shiny new buffers just in time to hear, "Bust my buffers," cried Bill. "I think you have," said Ben.